are going to play Sons of the Forest for the first time. We haven't played it, so me and Brad are going to try it out. Just started a lobby, so we'll see how that goes. Let's go. Okay. Puff Corp. Puff Corp. This is a gay corporation. Fish eye. Kelvin looks like a pedophile. Jesus.
Blasting level from 500 feet below ground. 7 months ago. You're not gonna find anywhere alive down there.
That's the most cheesiest tattoo I've ever seen. Let go, Kelvin. Let go. Open in emergencies only.
Sorry, what?
Oh, I'm just reading everything that just bloody happened. Oh my god.
Somebody died.
There is so much going on. Who's this, Kelvin?
Oh, this guy. Week missing. Edward Puffton. Barbara Puffton. She's on wave saving now.
Hello.
Whoa, Virginia Calvin. Puffton, hello! We'll save you, definitely. 162 centimeters, good height. Eye color gray, my favorite color. 57 kgs, I can bench press you. We're fine.
Calvin's fucked.
Site map. E. No, open it! JD, did you shoot me?
No.
I told you! Don't shoot the gun inside the helicopter!
I like how it's instantly my fault.
C4 and...
Take everything.
Some stones and rocks and...
Yep.
Cigarettes and flares and dildos and fish.
Alright, wait. Dildos? ow! Bitch!
Oh, this is like,
you actually put my health down! What the fuck?
Structures.
You're an old man.
Law. You are an attractive young man.
Thank you. That's not the shelter that I'm talking about, Kelvin!
I think just the shop, I'm sorry, the top tent, maybe?
Kelvin's doing it for us. He's done it. Oh my god, the tree noises are so realistic. Good job, Kelvin. Oh, a rubber ring!
Oh, there's somebody there with no arms!
What?
Yeah, there's somebody there with no arms.
They're alive?
Yeah, they're walking around with no arms.
If they've got no arms, they can't hit us.
this is so true. I forgot about that.
You go first.
you're so confident. You go first.
But throw a flare, I can't see.
I only have my lighter. Look, yeah, come here. There's two of them. They have arms, I've made mistakes were made.
There's three. There's three. This is probably gonna be the worst decision I've ever made.
This is the best decision I've made.
No, I don't mean that, I mean this.
Why
oh, it's moving. What the hell is that? Oh! It's got teeth! His whole front of his body is just teeth. I don't
Lovely.
Know. Should we go this way or not? I feel like we're gonna die.
No, don't go this way.
Okay. I like how you're already out. Damn, he's so strong! Look at him carrying those two logs. It's gonna be small, but it will keep us safe.
Are you sure?
What do you mean, sure? I don't know if it will keep us safe. We're in the middle of nowhere, full of weird shit.
You just said it'll keep us safe.
You know when doctors lie to you, saying you will live, but you won't actually live? That's just the situation.
Mm-hmm.
What? Why did you
sh-
You whipped Kevin's ass, and now he's bleeding! You smacked him on the head! Oh my god, look at the blood on the floor, what the hell? Poor Kevin. I don't know. Oh my god, there's someone coming! They have no pants on! What the hell? Look in the forest! There's a woman coming! What the hell? Go up to her, say hi. What is she doing? Why is she giving, like, a strip dance to us right now?
How do I put away my...
Please put your walkie-talkie down, because it sounds weird. Oh! You scared her away!
Jade, you know you put these on the floor?
Yes, but look, they're not big enough to fit into the house, so I've put them there as an extra wall of protection. What is that?
Ah, Jade!
What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that?
So Kevin! 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 Oh, he ran away.
Ah! Behind you!
Oh!
I got sliced! I'm dead! Oh wow, the detail of the chopping is actually quite good.
It's really good.
That's amazing. I want to see this in Scum.
Come on!
You just hit Kevin.
Did I?
Oh my god!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Jay!
What the fuck happened? I've come to
talk with what did you do?
I didn't do anything. I picked up a log and the whole thing fell.
Kevin's pissed. I gave you thumbs up. bro!
Okay, I guess put another blooper. Look at him just sat there. He's like, yeah, I'm not dealing with this shit anymore. Ow! Kevin, you bitch! I guess that's payback. You just threw a log at me!
Yeah, it's you.
I just threw you on the floor. What the hell's he doing?
Oh, I died.
You died?
Yeah.
Ah! I died too. He has a machete!
Jade!
Yeah.
I'm in their camp!
You're in their camp?
Yeah, tied up.
Oh, me too! I see you!
Maybe this is part of the game. Like, you actually have to do this.
Maybe. Well, we can steal their shit then.
I must retrieve my backpack first.
Me too.
Oh yeah, my backpack's there.
They're attacking Kevin. Oh! Why are you attacking them? Because now they're attacking me. Go away. Really?
I don't think you can actually kill anything in this game.
You can kill turtles, I'm pretty sure you can kill them.
I'm in their base.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
Kevin ran away because he got scared. Throw stuff at me. I killed one! I killed it!
Nice. Dude, you can't kill these other big ones, bro.
Okay, guys, that was Sons of the Forest. So, if you liked that, you can comment down below if you want a part 2. It was quite fun. There's a lot to the game. It's very interesting. The detail is amazing. I love the detail on this game. But if you want to see me exploring more in the map and see what's available with Brad, just comment down below, like, and subscribe. See you guys soon. Bye-bye.